This is my African bullfrog, and today it's time to feed him. The chicken was humanely put down weeks before this feeding, and he was even bred to become food. Just like the chickens in the store are bred to be food for humans. Make sure to follow so you don't miss the next feeding.